large class. It's usually not purposeful. It's usually accidental. Whatever it is that I say first when I go into the classroom, I say the same thing every day. So I remember once for the children's literature class, it was, "Hello and welcome to children's literature," and then I just said the same thing every time. And there's a wonderful sense of marking the beginning. They know that the class is about to begin, and it's a simple but effective strategy for getting everybody focused right away.